has killed her. That, there's no doubt about that. But his family, for her family, though, they look at this and go, we've lost our daughter, and he may not end up doing jail time. May not do any jail time at all.
Well, that's right. Although he could do 5 years for manslaughter, who's to know where he'll end up? People kill people and don't go to jail. It's not unprecedented. It's hard to judge from this distance. I'm not surprised he got a premeditated murder. My tip would be, yeah, he'll go for manslaughter, probably do 5 years.
All right, let's wait and see what happens with that. As you say, it's certainly catching the attention of the world. Next up, there could be heightened security at the AFL Grand Final. And Spring Racing Carl will be growing fears of a terrorist attack on Aussie soil. Neil, do you think it will keep AFL and racing fans away, or are we a bit more hardy than that?
Well, 13 years ago, after September 11 attacks, it was right on the eve of the Grand Final, so everybody was nervous. Security.